ago, I had a few problems, and I figured the only way to deal with these problems was to disappear. One of the problems was I didn't have any money. So I asked myself, where could a guy go, be totally anonymous, and get somebody else to pay for it? Well, the answer I came up with was pretty brilliant. I figured what I would do would be I would check myself into a drug clinic. The only trick was I had to convince the people in the drug clinic that I was an addict. So I sat in front of the place in my car and had a couple of beers. And I figured out all the language and all the gestures and moves so that I could give this really convincing performance. And somehow I did. And you fools bought it. And now, it's 30 days later. And I've been to a funeral. I've been to about 9 million job interviews. I'm $52,000 in debt. And I got this chip. I got this chip, and I got this startling belief that that I'm an alcoholic and a drug addict. God knows what we got going next month, but if it's anything like this last one, Jesus Christ. So here we go, and thank you. And thanks for my chip. And thanks for not smoking.